say. Only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you.
As her older sister, I have had the pleasure of watching Annie grow into an incredible woman. I always knew Annie had a special spark for teaching, and I'm so proud of her for pursuing her passion. Annie's dedication to her family, and now her husband Phil, is second to none. Annie, I'm blessed to call you a sister. And one of my best friends. I'm so thrilled to see you marry the love of your life. I see that he balances you out and brings you so much joy. Annie has the biggest heart, and Phil, you better handle it with care. She will be your biggest cheerleader as you both continue on this journey. With that, let's raise a glass. To Annie and Phil, may your love continue to grow stronger each day.
Cheers!
Life too. For us.
I've known Phil for over 30 years. We've had countless adventures together, many times with several other people in this room. I've watched Phil change for the better since he met Annie. Looking back, I would not have said that he was missing something, but when I see him now, he's different. Annie, I'm so glad you came into my friend's life to change it and complete it. Phil, my brother, I love you, and I'm so very happy to see your life fulfilled. May God bless you both with whatever you want in your lives together. And ladies and gentlemen, let's all raise a glass to Mr. and Mrs. Philip Cormier.
I, Phil, take you, Annie, to be my lawful wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or poorer, to love and to cherish until death do us part.
I, Annie, take you, Phil, for my lawful husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until death do us part.
You thought you found a friend. Take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. So
ladies and gentlemen, will you please rise to your feet and welcome the reason we're all here tonight, the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Phil and Annie Cormier!
To let it get away, it's a beautiful day. Touch me, take me to that other place. Teach me, I know I'm not a hopeless case. ocean of fleets clearing the sea out. See the bedwind fires at night. See the oil fields at first light. And see the birds with a leaf in their mouth. After the flood, all the colors came. It was a beautiful.